So this is the new Libertalia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Quite a long face. You've fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Captain has the helm.
Said, young man, this is mine now. Then take fair warning, boys, from me, mark well what I do say. So take a warning, boys, from me with other men.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand thee. Let's take her then. For the citizens of Jackdaw!
Yourself!
Concentrate on the task at hand!
grenade! That's the damage!
Can't take much more damage, Captain! We should brace when we're under fire!
Get up there, brace, sir! Fire. I don't like that!
Be careful!
Fatten yourself! Brace! I've landed a hit, sir! Waiting order!
Fire!
Keep this right there, Kevin!
I landed a stone on me, sir! Drop mines in her path when she tries to run.
Fire!
Thank you. and bear, Captain. Ready to spit, sir.
Thank you.
Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the Sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. His gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way. Using you and your gold.
Something I can help you with?
Excellent. Good day.
Need to disappear, Captain. They're completely off your scent, Captain.
Captain has the helm.
Loose and catch the wind!
Ground it all on!
running down to Cuba with a load of sugar. Way boys to Cuba. Make a run, you lime to squeeze us. Running down to Cuba. Way boys to Cuba. Running down to Cuba. Oh, I got a sister, she's 9 feet tall. Way boys to Cuba. Sleeps in the kitchen with her feet in the hall. Running down to Cuba.
Way some fresh meat there if Cuba. You can strike it, sir.
Running down to Cuba.
And last, the harpoons. Ready, lads? That's it, lads! Steady!
He's pulling, Captain!
It's weakening!
Good hit, Captain!
Give him the iron one more time. We see that, lads?
All right. Yeah.
Hoist him up.
A fine haul today, sir.
All sail. She'll take it.
Cox and her two plots.
Way to the
and go below to your
rock and shake one more time. Oh, bend your duds and back your back.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. Can you hold off till he appears?
The Sage is here.
The Kringle.
How has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince? A year?
Nearly 18 months. You first described this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Ah, see. Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, for I quit that force last year.
Ah, I was not aware. Transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it again?
We are nearly there.
Thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Surely men with talent and intelligence should lead. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see? But in the long term, it will render us...
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So I want...
Virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Taurus. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends.
For virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Taurus. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends. Other stories about you, Trusen. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
See. I am one of the number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous... Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And, sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if a touch less permanent.
I grow tired of this walk. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing, you see. I don't trust Templars any more than you must trust me.
Well, if I had known you were so skittish, I'd have brought you a bouquet of flowers.
Oh, I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose. Vast sums of money. You say you came alone, Taurus?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Now's the time.
No. Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Taurus. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, See to it that we are not followed! Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway!
For a better cause!
Hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that!
A pleasure. Vraiment.
Wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. Prince before I do. Kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right?
Damn, man. How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward. Is that something that needs explaining? Now, I'm here to do a job. I'll let you be amused
Jesus.
Later.
Is he all right?
Slipped away from what I heard. Prince ain't too happy neither.
Lined up, dog.
Thank you.
Alarm! Rouse yourselves, you dullards!
Intruder! I need some help for you!
Shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
Northern boy. This ain't no time for chatter, you hear?
I ain't say nothing, sir. You got no quarrel with me.
You keep those goddamn eyes on the cane, all right? Look up once more, and it'll be the last damn thing you ever see.
No problem here, sir. I'm working as best I can.
Put your back into it, mongrel.
They hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prinz.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Roberts!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.